I just wanted to do a quick video, real estate talk, something that I'm doing every day. Might give it a couple of secs just for people to tune in if there's anyone out there this morning. A lot of auctions happening at the moment, and a little bit different, I suppose, the process of auctions at the moment. And I guess auctions always got the uncertainty or questioner mark around it for both buyers and sellers. But particularly buyers, it can be a little bit overwhelming. What's an auction? It sounds a little bit full on, but I guess we're really all used to auctions because we all, generally most of us at some point have bought something on eBay, and generally most of us have bought something through that sort of auction process on eBay as well. So I think this is a really good time to discuss why getting your pre-approval for auctions is really important and what that actually means. So a good question was raised by a colleague of mine yesterday. We had a finance meeting with our financial team, SMS Financing. And he asked the question about how do you, as a buyer, how do you finance yourself to be able to register for a bid? Do you have to have the full amount to purchase the property outright, or can you still get a loan approval and be able to bid at an auction? And the answer is yes, absolutely. It's same as if you bought a property via private treaty, via making an offer under a price arrangement. So with an auction, all you got to do is get your pre-approval in place. Your broker or your banking institute will advise you on your top or max borrowing capacity is, and then you'll be able to bid at the auction comfortably. And I guess that'll give you a leverage point where to go to, where you can bid to comfortably on the day of auction. And I guess if it goes over that amount, you're probably going to be out. So that's a really good position to put yourself into. The second thing to keep in mind is the larger your deposit, the better off you're going to be. So if you've got a 10 to 20% deposit, that's going to allow you to more confidently bid. And it's also going to allow just a little bit of leniency when the valuation comes in, just in case the valuation doesn't come in close to where you've purchased for. And that can sometimes happen. Mostly it doesn't happen. But if it does happen, at least you've got that deposit amount to cover any discrepancy between what you've paid and what the valuation. So having a good deposit, a good amount deposit, and a pre-approved finance allows you to bid at the auction. Guys, whether you're going to auction or not, getting a pre-approval is absolutely a benefit to you because it means you can go in there and put a confident offer forward and put a finance clause of 7 days potentially, and that's happening at the moment, or 14 days rather than 21 or 28 days going in there blind without a pre-approval done. The other thing is too, getting the pre-approval done, ready to go when you find that property, you know exactly what your borrowing capacity is, and that's going to allow you to represent yourself above the other buyers that might be competing for that property a lot more strongly. So it's really important to do. If you want to speak to a broker, give us a call. We're happy to refer you on. Thanks and enjoy your day.